Ankole Dry Corridor is slowly recovering from the effects of prolonged dry spell which ravaged the area for about 3 hours, causing the death of animals and some people. This attracted humanitarian support to rescue the situation, particularly in Isingiro, where residents went on empty stomachs. Early January this year, the region started receiving grains as a gesture to farmers to commence planting. Anna Bano Mugisha was one of the first farmers in Kakumi's Mbarara who responded with sowing to mitigate unreliable climate change. Unfortunately, her dreams have been shattered by fall armyworms which have eaten up her gardens. Last month, we found it hard to maneuver through drought, but now see these pests. We have tried all means to get rid of them in vain, but I suspect they came as a result of prolonged dry spell. Farmers now smear cow dung to affected plants to chase away the pests. According to environmental scientists, this is risky.
But the major cause is the degradation of the environment. So it can happen to suppress the caterpillars, but it is not a clear remedial measure for these armyworms. The only measures is that we ensure that we conserve the greenness of the environment so that even if they might be in the environment, they have where they can feed on instead of rushing to our agricultural crops.
People should know how does African armyworm look like? How can we control it? What brings about it? Sensitization is the only way, because Africans, they have their local knowledge, they have their indigenous knowledge of how they can control such a pest when they invade their gardens.
In an interview with Urban TV, an expert at Rural Development Foundation, a non-government organization that has been working closely with farmers, said the pests are a threat to food security to both people and livestock.
African armyworm enters the your pastures, they eat the whole grass, you find animals doesn't have what to eat. And it has been reported in Ethiopia that where these armyworms have infested, cattle have died. Like 100 cattle died in Ethiopia because they leave there some sap, they leave there some toxins which are very harmful to cattle, and they end up dying. Hence, food insecurity.
Experts advise that farmers should conserve bushes near their gardens to allow the worms find something to eat besides the crops. The African worm and the more destructive fall armyworm and non-indigenous pests are of American origin. It was first reported in Kayunga, Bukedea, and in Western Uganda. They have been reported in Mbarara, Ntungamo, and Isingiro districts, which is only recovering from hunger and starvation. Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.